Hey guys, it's CheeseRaptor50, also known as Highly and Cheese in almost every other account except this one. Welcome to this. This is Ocarina of Time 3D for the 3DS. At the moment I have 11 hearts, and just before going into the bottom of the world dungeon. But before I do that, which you might have seen my series, watch that if you want, it's terrible. I was going to show off this little glitch that I found out. So to perform this glitch, yeah, I don't care, I'm trying to not. So to do this glitch, there are three things that you need to be able to do. This is one. To be able to do a triple slash and then put your sword away, so instantly, like that. So it's A, 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 B. In other words, so this corner right here, first time you come in, look to the right, so go as far into this corner as you can, try and make sure you just flick it slightly. Okay. And try and put it away as fast as you can. And that's how you do the glitch, or I'll try and do it for you. I'm not very good there. There! I've done it. I've done it for you all. Finally. There we go, I am now out of bounds. Don't know what I can do out here. Oh no! It took one of them. And there you go, that is the glitch. Took me about 10 minutes.